of overtime.
Well, they set the bar for the cross-checking penalty on Connor Clifton. And I got to give the officials credit that if they're going to call that on Clifton at that time of game on a shove, you got to call that on him.